Hi kittens, it's me Lunzer, hope you're all doing well. Welcome if you're new here, well welcome back to my channel if you've been here before. Hi, I am another Swede and I like dolls and toys and I like to make reviews on it, sometimes I'm a bit creative as well. It's chaotic here every Wednesday, try and be every Wednesday, I promise. And then something unfortunate happened, which it did. Before this, if you know, you follow my community tabs, you know that my computer broke down and now I have a new one, so when you see this edited, everything will be in order. Today, we're taking a look at Brett Sillard's Glam Gets Wicked Switcher, which we have this set, which is like the purple and green pastel and the black and white doll. And we also have the other set, which is like the this one with these two, like the blue and pink ones. So I'm gonna start. Yeah, I'll start with these guys. These are just... I will try and look and get the third set as well, so I'm just gonna open this up and chat with you in the meantime. So, how are you? Do you like Brazilas? I hope you don't know us. You don't know if we click this on the video, but okay. Also, if I do something here, it's because I'm downloading files on my computer and trying to edit videos. Setting up my new computer, I guess. Whatever. But yeah, let's open them up. So someone else had bought these in from the service I'm in, and they said to be careful with the dry rotted rubber bands, obviously, and be careful of all the leather peeling, because that's a thing. And yeah, just in general, you know, this is not new toys. This is overstock on AliExpress. You can definitely find it, I promise. I got them because they were at a pretty good price. Ooh, the art is so cool, of course. I guess the promotion images in the back, they are so cool. Alright, let's see what we got. So yeah, the background comes with it just like this in the back of the packaging. And then in the back we have this. If you ask me. Alright, so the first set, like I said, is these guys. My screen is reflecting, I see. Okay, I don't think my screen wants to or my computer wants to cooperate right now. Probably got too many requests. But we have a little instruction manual as well. It's cute. Mm-hmm. Switch a witch. Switch. Oh, that smells cool. That smells interesting. Okay, so we have a little, I guess, instructions, and this is how to put the joints together. And yeah, I will put the wig on. Okay, that's really good actually, so you don't break anything. All right. One thing fell. That is the front of the box. I have an earring here. A single earring from Brazil. Oh. Dry rotted rubber bands on it. Ah, it's with tape, okay. Sometimes with like plastic like this, sometimes it has with tape or it's like has some kind of holders, I guess, with bubble bubbles that they use, like attach it into. I don't know how to explain it. But yeah, here we go. Okay. Do you have a favorite Bratz still character? I mean, I never watched a show or anything, I never even watched Bratz. I used to like them. I used to not like them. I used to be empty brats. I used to hate them. I think I talked about this before, but yeah. Now I'm like, they're pretty cool. Okay, let's see if we can. Alright, that was almost a solid. Just gotta get that wig out. Oh, how long have you guys been here? Like 20 years? When did this come out? Oh, plastic smell. Okay. gotta assemble. Avengers, assemble! Okay, who shall we assemble first? Because I did take out the wig and... Oh my god, are they just like... There's some kind of product here and... There's like an indent from the... the packaging, so... Doesn't smell too weird. Take out the other wig, but I think I need to wash the wigs. I'll just show them to assemble them, and then we can... I think someone's grilling outside. Aha, that's how it's attached. Okay, it's just wrapped in there. Alright. Okay. So this wig looks like this. It's a blonde and teal one. Yeah, there's definitely some kind of product in it. Let me see the back side. Yeah, the wig is just supposed to be like a whole thing, okay. A whole thing. So I guess we will... is there supposed to be another bracelet in there? Oh yeah, I think I flung it over here. Alright, actually I'm gonna just switch the camera angle down a bit, I think. Is that better? Yeah, I think so. You can see it. Otherwise you just keep seeing me. Who wants to see that? Alright, so the wigs. Put them here on the side. Yes, my new keyboard is sliding for the rainbow keyboard. Anyway. Yes, let's take out this one first. Ooh, their eyes are really pretty. Alright. Maybe I should just take out the accessories first. Oh yeah, the rubber. Oh, actually, that one is fine. But this one is not. Okay, so the rubber band on the pink hat has definitely dry rotted and it's now falling apart. Because it's supposed to sit around the head. The blue one, oh yeah, it just fell apart. So yeah, and also all the marks from... Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna wash everything once we're done here. Yeah, the little bracelets there. There is a little one. This one is black and yellow. To focus on the bracelet. Cute. And then we have this, which is a pink bracelet. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, I'm gonna take them out of here. Let me start with all. Oh, you attached with rubber bands in there. I think, yeah, the rubber bands are dry rotted, so. Oh my god. Girl, you're really in there. Okay. We have a torso for the first one. Well. Okay, and the head is a bit squishy. But look at those eyes, they're beautiful. Yeah, exactly, the next like that. Because your head is the other one, so. I'm gonna take her out as well. It's gonna be noisy. Actually, I think I'll be back once I assemble them, so see you in a little bit. Okay, so I have assembled all four of them. Of course, their hats were all dry rotted, so they won't stay on. But here we have the blue switcher, which I put her in the yellow and pink outfit. She looks like that, very cute. Necklace with a bracelet here. Earrings, her hair is two different colors, yellow and a bit of like a blonde color. And I guess that would, if I could, I would put the hat on her. Really pretty, I really like these. So I'm gonna put her over there for now. And then we do the next one, which was the, so I put the pink and white one in the blue outfit. I really like these boots. She's a bit of a wobbly head. No, wait, sorry. The first one was a bit of a wobbly head. Now she was fine. But earlier, but I need to clean the wigs because they're very stiff and I don't know. She will wear this hat if she wore a hat. But she's very like flower child. I really like the top. It's very cute on my stiff on a doll. We'll see. And it's kind of cute too. Because both her pants and her, yeah, her head fell off. Her skirt are very glittery and it just peels everywhere. Yeah, those two. And then we have the other two. So I'll start with this one, which is the purple and turquoise pastel one. Now they have pleather outfits, and I can tell the pleather is peeling. Like, you can see it on the white. Do you see, like, here under the belt? Yeah, you can see really on the white, not so much on the black. But how old are these? How long have they been in the packaging? I'm surprised that the pleather is peeling. It's a pleathery material. She comes with this cape, purple and black. Her hair is purple and blonde, and beautiful, beautiful eyes. And her lipstick is split. Simple shoes. Most of them have simple shoes. And then finally we have the black and white one, which I put in the pink and green outfit, which I think she looks really cute. And she has this really cute curly wig. It's very nice. She has different colored eyes and a red lip, silver eyeshadow on that one. She has a checkered pattern, really cool. Yeah, pleather here as well. Not as peely as the other one, but this is also like this better is pleather. She comes with this extra skirt in the back that you can put on her. Alright. So those are the four Switch a Witch Bratzillas. What do you think? Do you like them? Oh yeah, and these also came with hat each. So she has a black witch, black and white witch hat, which I guess will go here. And she has a pink and green bowler's hat. You can put it on her head. Yeah, you can, I guess. But like I said, the rubber bands dry rotted, so I mean, no one's surprised. So my cats at the door, they want to come in, but they can't come in right because the floor is full of stuff. Like, stuff in the recycle. Alright, I should actually put her head back on. She came up with a wobbly hand, so one in each package actually was a little bit of a... Because they had their bodies switched around. The head and bodies were switched a bit. I mean, you can put them how you want, but you know. And when I pulled them off, it was a little bit harder on some of them. But this one, she is just wobbly in general. So I almost have to give her a fat neck. But she has all the bangs in her. I just need to... I tried to comb through the wings, but you know. Not this one, obviously, because it's curly hair, so... We have this too. And then we have this. Yes, Minna. Mom will be with you in a second. This. I'm gonna get the other one. Two. There we are. So which one is your favorite? I think I really like... I don't know. They're so cool, all of them. I like the colors on them. They are all very, very tall. But yeah, let me know which one is your favorite. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Also, something you need to do is to sacrifice a comment to the Hungry Hungry algorithm. Like this video and stay creative. So I will see you in the next one. Bye! Stay magical! Bye! Ooh, spooky! Seasons upon us. Wow!